If you're isolated with other people in your bubble, politeness is probably key, and learning to communicate really well with those people. Fitness versus movement is so important for your brain, especially when you're stuck inside. No one really feels great when they vegetate on the couch all day, day after day. I had the opportunity to do that. It got boring really, really quickly.